Hey guys, this is Scott from The Savvy Professor, and in today's video, we will discuss how to use Klarna at Walmart in-store. This video will take you through ways to do so and more, so watch until the end. Here's how you can achieve this. Download and launch the Klarna application on your mobile phone. From the app homepage, select the in-store option. Choose Walmart from the list of stores that show up. Create a virtual card that you will add to your digital wallet and set the budget for that card. When checking out, you can set the digital card as the default payment card and then use it to complete your payment by tapping your mobile device on the card reader at the payment terminal in store. Remember to check if your payment card has at least 25% of the amount of your order and add items online that can be paid for using Klarna, as the payment method is not available for all purchases at Walmart. So that's how you can use Klarna at Walmart in store. It is that simple. Thanks for watching.